So here we are inside of Todoist. Now we'll be demonstrating in this video how you can set up Todoist and Twist. Now here we are up top. Here we have our Todoist, our Twist account open. Twist is a team communication tool developed by Doist. I will be doing a full feature on it this week, so if you want to understand all the features, do stay tuned this week to fully grasp all of that. But in this feature, I wanted to demonstrate the Todoist integration, as well as some of the ways that you can connect your Todoist account up. So we use Twist very simply to chat and discuss projects and activities related to the Keep Productive blog and illustrations. We have the lovely Alison here who does our blogs, and also the lovely Diana who does our illustrations. And we mainly start conversations about blogs and what we should include and all the goodness of that. And we have that inside our threads here. Now, as you can imagine, we get tasks assigned to each other. Now, for example, this one here, we're doing a head-to-head Twist versus Slack in the next couple of weeks. If I go up to the top right-hand corner, you can see that add to Todoist appears. Now, it's available through a keyboard shortcut, which is different on all devices, but if I added Shift and T, it would appear here. Now, if I click add to Todoist, now, as you can see, if I click add to Todoist, the pop-up appears and you get this lovely little window. And essentially, if I click add to task, it would go straight to my inbox. And if I went over to Todoist inbox and went here, you can see that it appears below with a lovely iconography next to it that it's come from Twist. Now, if I click back into it, it will open that direct conversation, which is nice, so you can continue on from there. But if I wanted to go back and actually create a task out of that, I could do that quite easily. So all I would have to do is remove this text and put check Alice's Slack versus Twist article. I can add the regular stuff I do inside of Todoist. So let's say it's a P3. It's in the task section as a project. And I'm going to add a label to it. It was going to take me roughly about 10 minutes to check it. And I'm also going to set a due date to it. So I'm going to put that as tomorrow at 8:30 a.m. Now, if I press enter, it will go into my Todoist account and it will appear in the task section. And you can see it there. Quite quite elegantly placed inside of here with a link to go out there. So that's a great way to connect the account up. Now you're probably wondering, what is this up here? This is a thread with any tasks that have appeared or been created and even completed inside of my Todoist account. Now to access that, all you have to do is go to settings and integrations. There's an integrations page with tons of different integrations. But if I go to the bottom to Todoist, I've already got it set up. So it will allow my Todoist account to access me here, adding new comments to the thread. And it basically will post it to a channel called you can actually assign it to this thread actually and install integration so that everyone in the channel will be notified. So essentially you've got your Todoist added tasks and Todoist completed tasks already there. If I click install integration, you can also update the integration to see where it appears. So for example, which project do you get updates from? I'm going to choose task, for example, and update installation. And that's already set up inside of here. So for example, if I added a task, I added a task earlier today. If I completed a task earlier today, it all appears here. So this is great for team collaboration. Now the neat thing with Todoist is if you wanted to, you could create a team project to actually get started with and correlate it to the efforts you have going on inside of here. So for example, if you wanted that project to be a team one and you wanted the completed task to appear here, this could be a neat way of getting started. So a thread dedicated to completed tasks. So guys, there is a great article that Doist put out a couple of months ago all about how to integrate these in a more fashionable way. So I'm going to include that one below, but it's a really simple integration that works very well. And we're going to start using it in a more active way to be able to save tasks from our account inside of Twist. Anyway, guys, a huge thank you for stopping by today. I hope you enjoyed this feature and I hope you find a lot of value in it. Thank you very much, guys, and make sure to have a great week. Keep productive. And I'll see you guys very, very soon. Cheers.